What up, YouTube? Here with my Christmas of 2014 unboxing. And I think I might do the biggest thing first, get it out of the way. Which is my RT controller tower with headset hanger. Pretty much see inside, which I will be posting pictures later once I officially put this thing together. That's all I can really show of that right now. Next will be Watch Dogs, which I really enjoyed this game. But the only thing I really wish they worked on more was the controls. Inside we get a little booklet. And then the game itself. Not very much to this. Next we have the Lego Movie, with one of my favorite actors in it, Will Ferrell. And we got digital HD code. Yeah, forgive me if I cough a lot. I'm fighting a cold right now. We got the Lego advertisements. And then we got normal DVD and Blu-ray. Next is another movie. See No Evil Part 2. My favorite wrestler is Kane. Take the security tape off, best I can. I'll get the rest later. It's coming off in small chunks, but got another Blu-ray, another digital HD code. We got the movie itself. And then we got Little Big Planet 3. I'm a humongous fan of the Little Big Planet series. I've been looking forward to this one. Let's see how it feels playing as the different characters. Inside we got the code for Little Big Planet 3 Day 1 Edition. Includes 9 bonus character costumes. It includes costumes for Delson, Nate, Ellie, and some other guy I'm not sure of. And this. And they got Far Cry 4. Got a limited edition, looks like a harpoon gun. And then we got the open world co-op code. The same advertisement as other one. Move the game. So we got Nyko PS4 charging stand or station, what do you want to call it? It's like two clips the controller plugs into. And then the base. Stick it on, I guess. That's the end of this video. Comment, subscribe, and come back for more.